hit!
What was that?
What was that?
It was enough.
Maybe I'm just jumpy. What was that?
Hello?
Aha!
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. I must say it's been the low point of my career in law enforcement. The powder gangers stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for a bit, waiting for the right moment to pounce and arrest the lot of them, taking careful notes as I watched. To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought me here. Indeed I do, good sir, and I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. Then I'll defer to your superior appraisal of character and prowess in contests of arms and see you outside.
They killed him!
Thank you.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation, not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage? Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you? They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there. Hello again. I don't suppose you've decided to help Prim find its next sheriff? Oh, no. I'm just a deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command. It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already. Well, a deputy isn't much good without a sheriff. So I figured I'd come in here and protect these good people until someone finds us a new one. Maybe next time you can bring a new sheriff back with you. Any luck finding a suitable candidate for our next sheriff? I do thank you so kindly for your efforts. All right. Goodbye.
Hey there. Hello.
Hello there. What brings you to Prim? I'm Ruby Nash. Pleased to make your acquaintance. My husband and I are Prim long-timers. He fancies himself a traitor, and I know my way around a kitchen. My mother taught me never to say something unless it was nice, so I don't have nothing to say about Prim, for the time being at least. It's a sad state of affairs. Discuss it with Mr. Nash if you care to. Just makes me want to cry. My specialty is a rad scorpion venom casserole. It's more appetizing than it sounds. The venom has a sharp, smoky flavor, and it numbs your mouth so fierce you'll forget you ever had a tongue. It's perfectly safe, long as you don't have sores in your mouth for the venom to find your blood, 'cause that'll kill you dead. Does sound good, don't it? How many rad scorpion glands you got? Is that right? Then hand them over, and I'll get to baking a whole batch of casseroles. Later.
Howdy.
Evening.
Evening.
Hey.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh? Your guess is as good as mine. You might luck upon someone who's a natural-born sheriff. I heard of one fellow what got himself locked in that NCR jailhouse up I-15, and maybe that ain't the best credential, but a sheriff's a sheriff. I imagine the NCR would be able to bring some law to the town, too, but from what I've seen, they barely got the firepower to protect themselves. Finally decided to make yourself useful, huh? If you can bring the law back to Prim, we'll all be in your debt. See ya.
Hey there.